goes out to McNuts the third. He got banned. Everybody's getting banned. Fuck the mods. Fuck the mods. I miss you, r/teamfemboys subreddit. This is for you, r/teamfemboys subreddit that just permanently banned me. Go fuck yourself. Hello there, the angel from my nightmare, the shadow in the background of the morgue. The unsuspecting victim of darkness in the valley. We can live like Jack and Sally if we want, where you can always find me. And we'll have Halloween on Christmas, and in the night we'll wish this never ends. We'll wish this never ends. I cannot dream tonight. I need somebody and always. This sick, strange darkness comes creeping on, so haunting every time. And as I stare, I count it. The webs from all the spiders catching things and eating their insides, like indecision to call you and hear your voice of treason. Will you come home and stop this pain tonight? Stop this pain tonight. Your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head. I'm being serious, I actually got banned from the fucking subreddit for calling the moderators losers, like they fucking are. This is a diss track to the mods, and a love letter to my feminine boys. Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head. Don't waste your time on me, you're already the voice inside my head. I'm actually sad about this. Miss you, I miss you. I'll never get to post ever again. I miss you, I miss you. I'll find different ways to post. I miss you, I miss you. McNuts the third will be remembered forever. I miss you, I miss you. So will Shrekers 420.